Hi, in this video I'm going to show the three types, the three wood combinations of the Cretan lauto that I'm making and I am proposing. The first one, the body is made of old mulberry and the wood called Amazaque or ovangol, and the top is a spruce. I'm going to play the three of them, the same piece, in order to give you the opportunity to compare in the same video that did the three different sounds. I will use the same pick, and I'm recording with a pair of mics, Schoeps mics, flat of equalizer. So, first one. I will play the Syrtos Barbouni, one of my favorite ones, from Nikolaos Tzekas, from Hania. It's quite easy to get out the sound, and it has just a balanced sound with equal balance in high, middle and low frequencies. So, the next one is this one is made of old mulberry and the ribs are carved. The soundboard is spruce as well. Thank you. This one has a slight raise in the middle frequencies, so I think it's the one that its sounds can be easier distinguished when playing with other instruments together. And the last one is this one. The body is made of ebony. There are carved ribs as well, and the top is made of cedar from Lebanon. It's a very old wood that we find in the old houses. It was imported in Crete during the Ottoman Empire. So we find the pieces we find are at least 120 years old. Actually, this is the older recipe of making the lutes.
Thank you.
This one has the more smooth sound, and it's really a big pleasure to play it solo. Okay, so I hope I've given you a clear idea about the three models of the same instrument, the Cretan lauto, and thank you very much for watching this video. Bye.